was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Thank you for taking the time out of your busy schedule to protect me from those crazy loan sharks you attacked, Nico!
You shouldn't have borrowed money from them in the first place, Roman. Anyway, I was seeing Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
That's what it means, me getting beat up and sent to hospital. Come and pick me up, cousin, and at least tell me that you got her titties out. Maybe then your betrayal will be worthwhile. You were nice titties, yes?
You're an animal, Roman. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
Start today and have your home cryogenics. You can be frozen in time waiting for a better future before the weekend's out.
Live forever, ever. Liberty City Cryogenics.
Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News terror alert brought to you by babiesovernight.com. Chaos at the bridges, citing a suddenly increased terror threat, but giving no further details. As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding heart.
There is the man who chose Cooch before his cousin. I hope she was worth it.
Will you drive me back to the office, cousin?
He's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass? Well, I have, and it gives you a real clear mission on how to treat...
How was she, cousin? Tell me how she was. I wondered about Michelle when I first met her. If she was not a friend of Mallory's, it would be me with the smell of titty on my breath, and you who ended up in hospital.
Firstly, Roman, my breath does not smell of titty. Secondly, I don't think that your loan shark friends could hospitalize me. I can look after myself.
All the more reason why I should have hooked up with Michelle. Everyone would be a winner.
Yes, well, I will not let these men treat you like that again. I'm sorry for letting you down, Roman.
This is Weasel News.
Hey, this is Vladivostok. Where we go so far east, we end up in the west. You see, at the end, if you go too far, you end up somewhere different. Once you bomb children to preserve liberty, maybe you have a little problem.
Roman, I apologize again for not being there for you. You've done a lot for me since I got here.
The choice between some titties and your safety would have been difficult for me as well. Don't worry, Nico. Call me soon.